Alright everybody, what's going on? It's your boy zRayzz here on vacation with Mr. Terrible, and we have, you know, gotten ourselves in a little comfy room. Apparently this place goes by the name Ringu, and it sounds very familiar, but there's a lighthouse all the way in the distance, and that's kind of nice, right Terrible?
Hey, you say it too, right? Like, that shit looks awesome. I'm like, what the hell? They put one lighthouse all the way that far.
Now, when I said it sounds familiar, because I feel like I've seen it or heard of it somewhere, but this world is a chill world with some special things to it. So I've brought Mr. Terrible along, and yeah, we're gonna figure it out now.
Just one thing. I know the name Ringu, and the translation is normally, I think there was a movie, it came like in the 2005, called The Ring?
Ringu, Ring. Ringu, Ring. Eh, maybe, I don't know. We'll find out. Anyways, without further ado, let's get right to it.
I'm just gonna go to bed. there's a cassette tape over there. I swear, we can pick that up.
It says mirror.
Don't. I know what this is gonna do right now. No. No, stop. Don't put it in there. No, stop. Stop. No.
Wait, is that it? Is that a cassette or Xbox? Oh no, that's X. Oh, that's a cassette. Never mind. That's a VHS thing. All right, here we go.
Yeah, I know about that. Shit.
Oh, the music went down.
Okay. I guess nothing happened. Okay. Ah, fuck. We're dead. You killed us both. I already saw the ring. Okay, seems nice though. Just brush my hair. Like, it just seems like a regular YouTube video. Oh. I feel like I'm safe. Ew. Nice. The heck? This feels like an indie film. It's peaceful though, like lo-fi. Oh, she died. I think I remember this part. Was that it? I paid $20 for that. Was that it? Wait, what the fuck?
Oh. The door closed. Okay.
Okay.
So, I know we're supposed to be horrified. Oh.
How about this? Because in the movie they answer. If we don't answer, I feel like we can't get, like, it can't affect us.
You know, as I was interrupted, I was going to say, I know we're supposed to be terrified. But that chair was doing some moves, man.
Oh, that thing was like, it was like no gravity. Spin as fast as Sonic.
Wait, there's a picture here.
picture.
Yeah, look.
What the hell is that? Isn't that the people from the movie?
I don't know, but I'm answering this phone because it's annoying me. Okay, here we go.
7 minutes.
You fucker, that's not fair. They had 7 days. You guys are assholes.
Wait, what is they?
It said 7 minutes.
What? All right. I want to apologize for everything I've done. You know, I didn't mean to steal that little when I was 5 and everything.
Wow.
But what do we do with this picture, though?
Burn it and try to jump off the balcony. I'm sorry, we're screwed. She said 7 minutes. That's not even fair. They had 7 days.
Wait, look around for, you know. Oh, there's another picture. Wait, can you get it for me?
Yeah, crap. I almost had it, to be honest. One sec, I got this. With my shinobi...
Oh, if you can't get it, I'll get it. Alright, cool. Here, let's put them on the table, though.
One,
so what's that, though?
Wait, actually, I didn't look at it. Yeah. Oh, it's a little girl. Nice.
Is there any more? Oh, there's one in here.
Oh, in the garbage? One sec. Let me see, is this one? Wait, is that one? Ah, crap. Oh, yeah, there is one.
Oh, you found it? Where?
Behind the bed.
All right, cool. Let's put them.
I can't see this one. What do you see? I think people? I don't really see. It's pretty hard.
It looks like an abandoned room-ish, I think.
Yeah.
Here, what about this one? I see a person with either plungers or poles.
I see somebody in the woods, Slenderman's cousin. Yeah, that's what I see. All right, so we're gonna burn that one.
All right, we gotta put this here though. So put this there, put it there.
I mean, you sure we're not supposed to put it here? I feel like we're supposed to put it here.
Wait.
Yeah, because it's like big ass black spots.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. I mean, does the order matter though?
I don't think so. We got our Yu-Gi-Oh cards. So I'm guessing we need to find those shits in 7 minutes or die.
Well, they just said 7 minutes. You know, if I'm to die and I haven't found the pictures, I'll gladly accept my death.
No, 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 no. I don't want to die. I'm sorry. I've died like 50 billion times.
No, we can't.
Shit. Running out of time.
How about in the corner? No? No.
No. Can I get like 20 minutes?
Oh, I found one.
Where?
Up here.
Oh, nice.
Alright, let's see what this is.
Which one's that?
Looks like a burnt man or something.
Burnt man. Yeah, it definitely looks like a burnt. Like, it looks like he got his face like smacked in with a hammer and he's still living somehow.
Or some vampire lady stepped on him, sat on him, you know? There you go.
Oh, yeah, I think I know where that's from.
I mean, step, set, the man went out the way he wanted to, you know?
Listen, he was a respectable man that deserves to be honored.
All right, so where would the last one be? Behind the TV?
I doubt it. In the TV.
Behind the portrait?
Maybe on top of the porch? I don't know. Let's see. Maybe on top of something, because they were did that. They did do that.
About up here? No? No.
Went up all the way there.
In the vent?
Wait, there's a vent.
Not in the vent.
Wow. We're going to die, aren't
we? Can we order customer service?
Can we order help? Can we order the police?
If you don't like it.
Oh.
Why don't your friend Casey and all the other guys had a you to sit here and practice? Look at me when I talk to you! It has everything for you to
I'm sure they'll figure it out.
Yeah, I think we're spying on people's, like, fights. So I'm just going to leave the intramarital fight and just shut the fuck up and get out. You know,
hey, can we check the couch?
I mean, couch? I mean, what, the cushions or some shit? I mean, I don't know. I have 7 minutes to live, so I'm trying to fucking get out of here.
Oh, I found it.
Where?
Right here. It was behind the plate.
Let's hurry up before we die.
Oh, great. This last one has to be this picture. Cool.
Which one is that? Ah.
That's how you know we're going to die.
Did the clock stop ticking?
Yeah. Stop moving.
Oh. Could you put the picture down before we die? Oh, no. We're going to die. Pray for me. Pray for me. You bullshitter. You gave me only 7 minutes. You give the other people days. We're going to die. I'm going to look at the lighthouse. I'm going to look at the lighthouse. God damn it.
That's how they used to do it in the old days.
Smack it to you.
Okay.
I'm gonna die. Hoop. I'm sorry. He made me watch the tape. I think you need to fix the TV.
So go fix it.
Whoop. Do you have like a gallon of holy water? I really you need that right now.
Santa de Maria.
I really need that holy water now.
Yeah, outside the balcony.
Oh. Okay. Oh no! Can I get 2 more days?
Did I scare you?
Let me lower the volume. World by the Slinker. Oh, what's this?
Yeah.
Oh, it's button.
Mirror. Oh, mirror.
Oh, there's a mirror right here. All right, so cool. Ringu. That was the fastest death we ever got. Oh, the door opened behind you.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, the avatar. Okay.
Spooky, scary.
Well, I mean.
Wait, she's in the corner. Scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, this has been Ringu. So, it's pretty cool. Although, as Terrible said, 7 minutes equals 7 days? Question mark.
That's bullshit. They were like, they're like, who's here right now? Terrible? 7 days. No. 7 days. No, wait, you know what? 7 minutes.
All right. Well, you know, Ringu Spider Girl over there and I are going to ditch now. So, hope you guys enjoyed and deuces.
Yay, we got killed.